we are from Sri Lanka. We had a history of RP in the family, so that we were looking for certain measures or treatment available in the market, and we came to know about this stem cell cure India Limited. And Prashant, who is representing stem cell cure, is very helpful in finding all the solutions, necessary logistics and all that. So we are here for two sessions, and certainly satisfied with the treatment and the improvement we can see as of now. Hopefully it will be improving further in the next 3 to 4 months time. We hope we get best out of this. And Dr. Pallavi, we should thank. She is very nice and a very experienced doctor here in my own hospital. So thanks again, my own hospital and Stem Cell Cure India Limited.
Yes, I am Prashant. I am basically from Stem Cell Cure India. Today we are going to treat your wife Fathima Naswaratul Faha. You comfort with English language, sir?
Yes,
okay. You can close. Okay, so your wife is having RP, retinitis pigmentosa, and I just want to tell you very specific points before initiate this treatment. This treatment is a trial treatment. That means we cannot assure guaranteed like how much your patient responds. A good point, this is safe, but we are not at that situation like we can assure, okay, that much recovery patient can achieve. This is not possible till date. But as per our previous experience, this treatment is getting effective. Okay, and yeah, there is no as such any side effect complications. But obviously after stem cells, like some swelling, redness which happens, so for that we will give eye drops medication for that. Otherwise there is no long term as such any side effect complications. And this laboratory from where we have cultivated or like developed the cells, this is a cGMP-cGLP certified laboratory which can provide human clinical grade cells actually. Hospital provide you the discharge summary, exactly what treatment you have taken here. So they will give you proper discharge summary, medical certificate. Our company will provide you the payment receipt actually, because this is a trial treatment, so hospital cannot charge a bill. That means you cannot reimburse or claim in any insurance. Okay, sir. So, are you ready for this treatment, sir?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Thank you.
DMHCUOLAF.
Very good.
DOHLSN.
Slightly. This is not very clear. 6 by 12 partial. Read the last line again.
OHLEN.
Oh, take it. Okay. This will not be clear, right?
Sorry.
It's okay. Up to here, it's okay.
Yeah,
6 by 12. Covered your right eye. After the injections, you will be able to read that. Now?
E.
Very good.
D. N.
Very good.
H. C. U. C. U. O. L. A. F. O. D. W. H. L. E. N.
Very good.
C E P A L O.
Check it. Almost 6 by 9 in the 6 by 12 in the right hand.
OLAF.
Very good.
DHLEH.
See, this is till here you read that day. See this one, you can see.
C
B
P A L O.
One line she has read better. That day you were able to read till this is 6 by 12.
Yeah.
Till here she was able to read, okay?
Good.
So today, read. Read.
C, F. That is not clear.
Okay. Close your eyes, then open again.
Close your eyes and then open.
Now cover.
F. P. A. L. O.
6 by 9. Good, no? One line improvement. Now cover. That is all.
D N H-C-U-O-L-A-F
D-N-L D-H
D-H H like D-N C-T-V
Ek line ban karo na L-O Now it's better, right?